The DPP today opened registrations for candidates in its primaries for four local elections: Tainan, Kaohsiung, Chiayi and Yilan. The fiercest contest looks set to take place in Tainan, where six candidates have expressed their wish to gain the nomination. Meanwhile, onlookers were shocked by an announcement from acting Yilan County Commissioner Chen Chin-te that he will not run in the primary to hold on to his position. It is believed he was hoping for a direct party appointment and is unwilling to take part in an internecine competition.
Early this morning, DPP legislator Yeh Yi-jin arrived at the party headquarters to register as a candidate in the Tainan mayoral primary.
As the most senior member on the transportation committee, I'm confident that I have the clearest ideas about transportation planning.
In the afternoon, the lawmaker who is currently the party's clear favorite to win the primary, Huang Wei-cher, also formally registered.
If I'm elected, I'll make sure to be a mayor for everyone.
The DPP today opened registrations for a total of four city and county primaries, including the County Commissioner of Yilan.
I have full confidence in my ability to win this year's Yilan County Commissioner race for the DPP.
Chen Ou-po, who has put 30 years of his career into Yilan, also launched three promotional ads today. And the acting interim commissioner, Chen Chin-te, who had long been tipped as a potential candidate, finally broke his silence on the question.
Of course, it has been in my mind that I wanted to run in the race for county commissioner, but I never wanted to take part in a primary.
Chen Chin-te's veiled complaint of the DPP provoked a riposte from his rival Chen Ou-po.
These four local primaries are based on the central party's special provisions. There is no option for a candidate to be directly appointed. Holding primaries is the only option. Whether a candidate is centrally appointed or chosen through primaries is a DPP procedural matter. It's not necessarily terribly important. What's more important is that the public considers what kind of person they want to elect as the county commissioner.
Whoever the DPP chooses, they are most likely to go head-to-head with the KMT's wildly popular Lin Tzu-miao, currently head of Luodong Township. If they want to keep Yilan green, they had better pull together pretty quick.